What up, world? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, man. You already know this time we're checking out the one and only Renny Rucci. You know what I'm saying? Fine self. If you've been watching this channel for a little minute, you know I check on everything Renny Rucci drops. You know what I'm saying? I try to keep up with her. She drops a lot, but some reason a lot of her songs to me haven't been connecting. I used to be on her head like, man, if she stopped doing so much IG modeling and make some music. But now I see she actually does her thing on IG with her little thirst traps. She still finds time to put out some music on a semi-consistent basis. And that means she's working hard, because getting no pictures, as much pictures she's taking, and then putting out this music. So she's pretty consistent, but for some reason I feel like her songs are not connecting. And that's why girls like Mulattoes has been able to just kind of surpass her. She just needs songs that connect a little bit better. And hopefully this is it, you know what I'm saying? She got the homie Kevin Gates on this joint, one of my favorite artists. This cover art is super dope. Shout out to the graphic designer who made it. So yeah, man, I'm rooting for Renny. I think she deserves a spot with the rest of these females at the top, you know what I'm saying? All the female rappers doing their thing right now. Don't forget about Renny. So yeah, let's check out this Hands on Your Knees, you feel me? Judging from the title, it's gonna be a song not for me, but hopefully it's a bop for her to get her on the charts. Let's check it out. Okay, that was hard. I think they're gonna throw the juvenile back that ass up in there. Okay, I like that. Where I'm going, baby, with a little fragrance on another level, love it how you smellin'. Only other question, when is me and you gon' get together? Diamonds on reflector when I'm talking about whatever. Never had your pussy pleasure, but I'm now full of metal. Turned the fan to orange and up again and it was yellow. I hate to be alone, options open, I got several. Plain Jane Rowley, ain't no diamonds in the belt. No, we not moving on, I can leave you where I met you. You know you kind of bad and you working with some man. Yeah, this gonna go. This one go. I don't know about everywhere, but down here in Atlanta, I think this gonna go. You feel me? Hold on, let's get back to it. I'm flashing out behind you, don't fall in love. Grip you from behind, you ballin' up. I'm passionate when I'm fashion, you call me daddy. Crack just to make you happy, you go to laughing. You know you kinda bad and you working with some ass. 1942, I'm about to pour it in your glass. Money coming in and I've been running up a sack. Fuck it up tonight and nigga right back in my bag. All I wanna see is both hands on your knees. All I wanna see is both hands on your knees. You know you kinda bad, I gotta get you to the back. I think this might be the one, you feel me? That's what you call perseverance, because she done dropped hella singles and I ain't reviewed all of them, but I reviewed a lot of them and I like this one. So yeah, that's it for this reaction. I think the song is dope. I think it's gonna go. Hopefully she push it. Hopefully she drop a music video to go along with it. And hopefully this is the one to take her to the next level, you feel me? But yeah, that's just my reaction. Y'all let me know how y'all feel in the comments. Until next time, and y'all treat each other right. It's a cold world. I'm trying to heat it up. Ill Reviews. I'm out.
talk like a hustler.
They say my grind righteous. Still on my shit, real as a kid. You can admit, you feeling this shit. I'm feeling myself, looking for tweet. No sugar around, nothing is sweet. Trying to become, ready to bomb. Hope y'all on board, cause I am beyond. Mind in my line, word like a rhyme. Can't be defined, the flow is refined. Like crude oil from an oil rig. No moves for, I'm a tall big. I put in that work, look at the product. Talking about me, look.